have you strapped up, put you on a little thing, carted you in here, unstrapped you, and then went and locked the door. No one did that. You guys came here because you wanted to be here. You came here because you liked the challenge. You came here because you knew it was going to be a hard day. You knew you were going to sweat. You knew you might get bent and bruised a little bit. And sometimes when all that stuff happens, we forget that we're good at this. We forget that we really enjoy it. We forget that we can't wait to put on a uniform and come to class. It's hard. It's not always fun. It's not always easy. But our passion is why we're here. If you have that passion, winning and losing will come. Getting better skill will come. Stretches, flexibility, breaking boards, getting belts, it'll come. But your passion has to be there. And if it's this